TV show about our lives.
No. Why would we do that?
Right, because right, it makes sense.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be great.
But what would we do though? We don't exactly lead the most exciting lives.
Don't we? Look at us. We are the making of a great TV show. Ryan's our leader, Hannah, you're the gorgeous blonde, Michael's the cynic, Nick's the lovable cutie, Lucy and Josh are our inseparable pair, Ross is the comic relief, and I'm the young one.
We do this at least twice a week. You just let it go, Ed.
Oh, it makes so much sense.
He is right, that does sound like a group of characters.
Okay. Okay, say we did it. Say we wrote a pilot episode, what would that be?
Honestly, I didn't really expect you to get that far with it.
I know how it'd go.
Me too.
It'd be so funny.
Okay, let's hear these amazing ideas.
Me first. Why are pirates called pirates?
Why are they called pirates, Lucy?
Because they are!
Stop, this is awful.
Michael, let her finish.
I was done anyway. Thanks, Nick.
Okay, guys. Who's next?
I'll go.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Prepare yourselves.
Again, why would this even be entertaining? This doesn't happen.
Jesus, Michael. Wait for it. This is an adult meal for the group, and we're gonna goddamn act like it.
Sorry.
Now, my friends, I know one of you has betrayed the group.
Oh my god.
Michael, shush.
So in return, I have poisoned all your food. Only I have access to the cure. So until one of you comes forward, one of you will die every 5 minutes.
Nick? You okay?
Nick, let's talk about this, okay? Where's the cure? We haven't betrayed you. We're all friends here.
He's kidding with us, don't worry. He did this before at my grandma's 60th birthday.
60th? That's old. Really old.
What the bloody heck is going on?
Oh shit.
Ah!
There's no way out.
Not until someone admits to what they have done.
None of us did anything wrong. What the hell is wrong with you?
Firstly, I don't talk like that. And second, what the hell is wrong with you?
So it's me.
It's always been you, Michael. Michael and Nick. Nick and Michael. The dynamic duo. We had everything. Now look at what you've done. Look at what we've done. You wanted this, Michael. Admit it.
Right.
Gay! Gay! Gay!
This was all a joke, wasn't it, you motherfucker?
Oh, this is a family-friendly show, Michael.
You're not a family-friendly person. You know, I hope these kids enjoy being scarred by visions of their favorite characters being killed.
So you admit they're gonna be favorite characters?
No! Are we done with this yet?
No way. I don't know.